So, you know, a lot of people have guessed here, might have guessed here that, you know, Abhishek Bachchan is a part of Bhola, but you have kept him as a secret as of now, Abhishek Bachchan. So, can you please spill some beans on
if
it?
If you think I've kept it a secret, do you think I'll give you an answer?
No, but I'm just, that's what I'm asking. Can you please, like,
so
you know,
why are you asking? Right?
Yeah. So, can we expect some more surprises?
I don't know. You see the film. Surprises means you don't ask, you see, you get them.
Ajay, hi. I want to ask you what are the, like, creatively, what have you explored the changes in the Hindi remake as a director?
A lot of changes. When you see the film, I mean, we'll talk about that. The characters have been changed completely. The base idea is similar, but otherwise you would see the whole treatment, the way the world is completely different, completely different. The emotion is completely different. So whatever I felt should be different for me, I have done that.
Tabu, I want to ask you, like, you know, we meet a lot of female actors these days for last many years. They want to do, like, solo action. They want to do a lot of action movies. Have you ever thought about it? Did you ever think, like, in the past?
That's the problem. When they think about doing solo action, you can't fight with midair, na? You have to do action with somebody or the other. You can't think about doing solo action.
Being a main protagonist as an action.
मैं ऐसा कभी सोची नहीं हूँ लेकिन इसमें जो किया है आई डोंट थिंक मैंने कभी सोचा था कि मैं इस लेवल का एक्शन कर पाऊंगी एंड आई वांट टू थैंक हिम फॉर दैट.